Hey guys, in this video I'm just going to show how to define the name range. Name range is nothing but we are grouping the values. Actually, not only the values, I mean any kind of values you want to calculate, that you can do the naming conventions. So for that, simply go to this formulas, and you can click this name manager if it is existing. That you can see, I'm just going to edit this, and if I click this, this is the unit price I have created for this, the name range values. So if I want to calculate all this into, for example, I want to calculate all this unit into 10, that I can do in the single steps. Instead of entering each and every cell for to addition, I will just simply use the naming range formulas. So here, already created here, I'm going to show how to create the new one. You can create the name manager and you can click the new, or you can do in the formulas, click define name, and you can name this. Now I'm going to do this quantity in stock. So stock, so I just created what is the name range between 1 to 26. So you can see this exact one. Give okay. So you can see in the formula, click name manager, you can see whatever we have done. So simple calculations we can make here. For example, into unit price, I have right already this formula. So I'm sorry, first the sum I'm using. Then instead of going to the cell reference, I'm going to take the unit price, give tab. You can see this, all it is blocked here, and into this one quantity in stock, I'm going to multiply it. So I'm sorry, I'm not multiplying it, I'm going to add it. So quantity in stock, you can see, you tap, you can so see this, that's it. Now enter the total is 3566. So you can see the same here, 3566. So you can do another sum, like I just want to sum this unit price tab, example, into 10. You need to put this in open bracket, into 10. Then the next number I want to add is S25, example. So you can see this. First of all, this unit price, it took 93 into 10, 930 plus 25. So gonna do the calculations here. Unit price is 93 I took into 10 plus 25, so 955 the calculation is. So the same way we can use the naming conventions for all this integers or integers or any numbers. So also, if you want to directly click the cell reference here, you can click this, you can see the name range whatever we have done here. So if you click, it will block this. If you click, it will block this, whatever is covered in the name range. That's it. I think hope this video is very much helpful. Thank you so much for watching my video. Please provide comments and feedbacks in my video forms. Thank you. Bye.